Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
新闻报导,
which means
news report in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
新闻报导, 新闻报导, 新闻报导.
One more time.
新闻报导, 新闻报导, 新闻报导.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.